Morning, this is future Sarah from a few days time. This vlog, I've just come to edit this vlog. I'm a little behind with editing. I've just come to edit this vlog and I seem to have lost quite a lot of the footage. So I don't think I've got anything of me talking in it whatsoever. I may have a bit of it, but I'm just going to put together what I have. We are going to go down to the beach and yeah, here's the footage that I've got from today. Now, me and Stephen were just saying it is a shame that we haven't got audible because we could just, it's a nice temperature today, like it's not too hot after being in the sea, we could just lie here for like hours and hours and just listen to some audible, but we haven't got it, so never mind. I think we're just going to go ahead and get something to eat. I really fancy trying somewhere different, but Stephen is just stuck on his whole cloud nine thing. Yeah, that's probably where we're going to end up going. And to be honest, there's not really anywhere else open. We need to check out. Stephen FaceTimed with his grandma and granddad last night and they were asking about Buzz Bar or something. So we need to check out if that is around. They come to Wallen and East like once a year for like, I don't know, the past 8 years or something. They've been coming, so yeah, we need to check that out. Should we go? Found what she thinks was Buzz Bar, what used to be Buzz Bar, but they're now building villas there, it looks like, apartments. Not sure. Yeah, I don't know. Our food's arrived. We've gone for, well, I think we asked for pizza, but we've got pide and some chips. Hungry?
You're starving, aren't you?
It's so cool, look, it's really busy today. We've just done an Instagram live of like the paragliders. Yeah. Yeah, Jane was there.
Awesome.
Oh, look. Like, because it's low season, they just sort of like congregate on the grass here and like practice or whatever and just mess around. We've left the beach, we've got the bus, we are heading back up to go home. We've had a lovely day in the sunshine. Probably just gonna chill out for the evening. Might watch a film or something. Desperate for the toilet, so I need to be quick. What are you doing? Oh, rubbish.